What's going on, everybody? So it's time for another Monday move, and as you can see, this one's pretty straightforward. It's going to be a video of me climbing a tree. So climbing is something that I really encourage everyone to get back into. It's something we do a lot as kids, but when we get into being our adult age, we stop adventuring and we stop climbing things. And trees are everywhere, and I think if you safely start to challenge yourself, starting with a low tree and low branches and slowly working up to whatever you feel comfortable doing. Climbing incorporates upper and lower body, making it a great core exercise because you have to be connected the entire time. There's obviously some balance and a great deal of awareness necessary. And although this video is sped up, I definitely am taking my time, as in that moment, to make sure that I calculate my next move properly. So as I shimmy my way around the rest of the tree here, it's a great activity. It's good exercise. I definitely got a little sweaty while doing this one afternoon. Obviously sunshine and the positive benefits of being out in nature and getting in touch with nature are definitely involved when you're climbing on the trees. So again, explore your local area. Maybe go out and find some trees that you can safely start climbing in and on. And again, take your time, be safe, make today legendary. Let me climb, let me climb, let me climb, let me climb.